real numbers can be thought of as all the points on a number line, both positive and negative. This includes all the rational and irrational numbers. Rational numbers include integers, as well as fractions that can be expressed as a ratio of two integers, although the denominator cannot be zero. As decimals, rational numbers either terminate or repeat themselves, such as 9 over 44, which equals 0.20454545454545. Irrational numbers cannot be expressed as a fraction of two integers. As a decimal, irrational numbers do not terminate, but keep going. Famous examples of irrational numbers are pi, e, and the square root of 2. However, we can still place these numbers on the number line. So, surely all numbers must be real then? Well, no. There exists a set of numbers known as the imaginary numbers, but that's a more complex situation for another video. If you enjoyed this video and want to learn more about the real numbers, then check out our Algebra 1 sessions at Nagwa classes.